Better get to it.
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Finding my way.
Thank you.
finding my way.
Might find something useful. Better take a peek. Thank you.
silent as the grave. Nice and easy. Ready or not? At last. Let's keep to the shadow.
got to press on.
At a time.
Let's try this way.
I wonder what's hiding down in all that darkness.
Mind your footing. The bones of the careless are probably littered down there.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole. only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You feel the darkness radiating from the book. It's delicious. Irresistible. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly you are capable of anything. Felling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. Dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs, but you almost understand. The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs, only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer. The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. You struggle to cling to scraps of what you know. Powerful necromancy, you're sure. But it darts away, leaving only hell's screams. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known.
Hard, peckish. Me too. Keep an eye out for any passing vagrants.
I'm afraid you'll have to content yourself.